This one is hit well to right. Back toward the track, and that ball is gone. Solo home runs by the number nine hitters on both sides. And we're tied again. Scoring double and now a solo home run to lead off the fourth. That ball is drilled to right field and she is gone. Jason Kipnis breaks the drought and stakes the Indians to the lead again. It's 3-2.
Thank you.
payoff. Swung on, hit high and deep to right. Hayward's back on the track, looking up, it is gone. And we've got a tie game. Carlos Santana with his first World Series hit. And win or no win, he blasts one into right field. And just like that, the Cubs' lead is gone. And we've got a 1-1 ball game. Now the pitch. Swung on, pounded, deep right field. It's got a chance. Gone! There's a game breaker. Jason Kipnis with a 3-run blast to right. And it's 7-1 Indians. Oh, what a night for the Chicago Kid.
The first home run allowed by Aroldis Chapman since June 18th, and it comes with two outs in the bottom of the eighth of game seven.